looks like they were running some sort of experiment.
Thanks, 1K. Let's see what we've got here. The file format is the same one we use in New Jerusalem, although some parts aren't loading correctly. And it crashed. Hold on. Here we go. Okay. You know what? I'll hack together a solution for the transport system.
Am I in sleep mode, or did that thing just materialize out of thin air?
Melville, I want an analysis of that particle cloud.
On it. Anyone got a butterfly net? I'm connecting the transport system to our interface. Hold on.
Where is the capsule taking 1K?
To that enclosed area in the eastern lowlands. I put all the information we have on the map screen. Check out your interface.
Thanks. Sorry, my bad.
We'll catch up with you soon, 1K.
Thank you.
place is magnificent. Look at that tower. I wonder what it's for.
Some of these puzzles.
So each puzzle has a backdoor. I guess the mythological Prometheus was kind of a trickster, so that tracks.
It's another particle cloud. It's headed for the lake.
I think the cloud's been absorbed by some sort of device.
Fascinating. Melville?
Yeah. I'll add it to the pile of weird stuff.
I've been playing around with this machine that absorbs the particle clouds. As far as I can tell, it uses the energy of the particles to build giant tetrominoes?
Excuse me?
It's another puzzle. Collect enough energy, build a bridge, access the tower. I think.
What is this? A theme park?
Maybe it's an experiment. A rat maze.
It seems like an echo of the simulation. Not a deliberate recreation, but built around the same core principles. Let's not jump to conclusions, though. What's clear is that this place was meant to be explored. So let's do that.
Thank you.
solving these, 1K. Let's see where it leads.
I ran the samples I collected so far. The soil sample results are in line with what would be expected in this type of environment. The samples from the above ground structures, though, I tried dating them, but the results just don't make sense. None of the typical molecular markers are present. These walls could have been made 10,000 years ago or yesterday. I could try to estimate an age based on erosion and plant growth, but I'm not sure that would make sense given how weird everything else is.